All right, guys, welcome back up.
Godfather 802, Gator 5, confirm coordinates. Say again, confirm coordinates for evac. Last marker set to 59270 Delta Zulu. Confirm, over.
Look sharp.
All right, guys, welcome. Sorry about that. Welcome back to my walkthrough of Dead Vizen 3, episode 1 of the Untold Stories of Los Perdidos. This is going to be part 4. Now, if you saw in the last part, I think basically I had to find the armadillo. I had to find the, I found some of my squad mates. Then I had to find the, get the armadillo. Let's see. I had to locate Charlie unit supplies while going to the zombies and finding out the team member. Then when he goes to the Charlie supplies, we had to bring the armadillo all the way from South Amuda, the Central City, Sunset Hills, all the way to Ingleton. I had to go in a big circle because everything was blocked off right here. And maybe here. But yeah, other than that, like, I had to redo that one, like, 2 times. The armadillo one 2 times because, basically, I think I got enough weapons. Do I have a car? No.
No movement. Nothing.
You know what? Alright, more attribute points, let me see. Okay, so yeah, I'm not gonna, of course, I'm gonna have a lot more attribute points. Sunshine? Are you good? Alright, so I'm gonna go here. Vehicle lot. Of course I can only go with the turn brake. Come on, let's go, y'all. Where is... Alright. I have 100% chance that he's dead. Ow, that had to hurt. I have 100% chance that Tuscan is dead. Cause all the squad mates that I find are mostly dead. But yeah. Actually, let's see. You know, I'm gonna talk a little bit low. You know what? Let me just. There we go. That should be good. Alright. Alright, where is... what's his name? Told you!
Ah, damn, Tucson.
Phoenix, I'm at Tucson's location. He didn't make it. Got his tags. Over.
I'm just trying to find. The pipe. Right. Okay. I need to make another assault rifle. Okay. I can't go back this way. Oops. You know what? Hold on a minute. Okay. Let's see. Where, I think I could get to one of the ramps from here. So let's go. This is where Central City is. Alright. Where's this one? Okay.
Kane, got another
Is he on the ground? Where the hell is he? Maybe he's on the ground?
Take this.
I love it.
Cleansing initiated.
Right. He's got to be somewhere. He's got to be underground. You know what? Yeah, let's go in here. Sorry about that, guys. Something was stuck in my teeth. Alright. Let me see. How long have I been playing? 14. Alright. Haverman, I'm probably gonna have to look. Face is the problem. right.
Accessing CDC camera signal. Didn't make it. Got his tags. Over.
Right? Right? Where the heck is Haverman? Alright, so am I... Oh, you know what? I might skip Haverman for now. Because I don't know where the flip he is. Maybe it's a bug. Hopefully it isn't.
Hijack
a
CDC. Where's the thing? Beginning procedure now.
Okay. Procedure has been done.
Phoenix,
You know what?
You can use this.
Perfect. Oh, yeah.
There's one over here. Okay, wait, wait, wait. That's the last one. Eyes in the sky. Let's do it. I think I got all the collectibles for this game. Well, for this part of the game. Go. Here we go, you're good.
Hold it! Fire!
fuzzy.
Get over here and help! How about this?
Go. Eliminate residents' voices. All right, we did that. Okay, now let's.
We should get a move on.
Stage is a mess. Outbreak must have happened right in the middle of her speech.
Any sign of the president? Check out what's left.
Got a live GPS on this one?
Let me get a read on that, Commander. Looks like it's coming from Sunset Hills due north. This might be payday. Over.
Roger that. On my way.
Right? Where the hell? Yeah, I'm gonna have to see a video or something.
Kane, got a ping from Rodriguez. Check your map. Over.
Yeah, let's go check for Rodriguez. Eagle has landed. All right. Sunshine, what in the flip are you doing?
Hey, hey! Wait a sec.
SOB. Never thought I'd see the day.
Not me, sir.
Phoenix, got to Rodriguez. KIA. Tags retrieved.
Over.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to do something about Haverman. You know what? I'll never pay this. You know what, let me go somewhere and save, cause... on now. Let's go this way. All right, let's wait for my teammates to get here. Alright, and now let's save here for the heck of it. Yeah, I'm gonna save here, and then, I'm gonna search a video on where I can find, Haverman, because for some reason, it's just showing my character for some reason. But I'm gonna take a look and see if I can find Haverman. If not, then I'm gonna have to do something. I don't know, maybe it's like a bug or something. But yeah. In the next one, I'm gonna track the president, and then try to locate Haverman, or try to see if I can figure out this bug. If anything, I mean, I don't want to start all over, but if I have to, but, like, you know, I'm gonna fix this bug. But, if you like this video of Dead Rising 3, the untold stories of Los Perdidos, Operation Eagle, please leave a like, comment down below, and if you want, subscribe to my channel, Operation Broken Eagle, that's what it is. Subscribe to my channel to watch all the amazing game content on my PC, on my channel. This is Elite Top Gaming, peace out.